Well, shoot. I just realized that apparently... I didn't even know it. I was a little bit focused on the game. Oh god, I need to see how long ago it quit. Let's see. I'm pulling up the recording of the broadcast. Let's see. Where were we when the thing stopped? Well, if Twitch would load, that'd be great. Hey, Twitch. If you could just load up that video, that'd be fantastic. Yeah, if anyone's still watching, can you tell me when the heck the broadcast ended, if you can? Because I could kind of use that information. I don't know what happened. I don't know, my internet just kind of popped out for a second and screwed me over. Shoot. Well, that's a wee bit unfortunate. So pretty much, I'm not sure when the heck it stopped, but basically what's going on here is that, you know, Damien. Okay. Oh shoot, you got to think about it. So basically what's going on here is that, we have like this virus. We have to upload it at three different spots in order to get into the building where Damien is currently located. Nards. That's gonna count against me, isn't it? Nope. Hold him off for a few minutes. You idiot! I was moving to the left. You should not have moved to the left. I think I can make a lot of these. Oh god, I need to stay in range. Oh no.
That's the great thing about viruses. They can just spread out of control.
Come on. I need this uploaded fast. I'm holding them off as long as I can. I pulled that thing up on the cops. You scrub. I think I can actually keep you from doing the CGLS. Nope, I can't. Oh my god, these cops are so brutal! Stop it! Holy crap! What is with the cops? I can't do anything. What is this? Oh my god, man. What is going on? These cops are ridiculous now. I don't know what made them so much better, but holy crap. I can't even hack the bridge. It's up to him. Yeah, he's actually hacking the bridge. Please tell me I somehow got past him. Nope. I didn't think that was gonna work. To be fair, my car is destroyed pretty much. Okay. I at least held him off for a sec. Okay. We're getting over there. We will bring him down. don't care what I have to do. I'll bring him down. Okay, run over. Well. But yeah, so I think I at least got through Act 4. Act 4, I'm like 90% sure I got Act 4 done. Before anything ended. I think I started up the mission for Act 5 also. I'm not entirely sure, but I believe. Do I have to still get all three, or do I already have one done? Come on. I have to keep waiting for the yellow to pop up. When it turns yellow, that's when you use the scan. Not the scan, though. Block com. We're going back to important places we've already been. Oh, yeah, they're gonna find me in an instant. Look at all the scans around me. Oh crap, I forgot. Yep, here we go. Okay, give me a little bit of cover here. Well, I can't be shooting them, they're cops. Frick. Let's go! Get out of here!
I see what you're doing. Upload your little virus, it sniffs around and finds me. Then you come beat up the cripple. That about right? I just catch your hacker chick invented this little cabin, but then she's dead. Isn't she? Well, have at it, Aiden. Give me your best and I'll give you mine.
Okay,
and you can brag all about it in the afterlife.
Let's keep going. Actually, screw it. I believe it's that one. Well, frickin'. Seriously, when did these cops get so good? Like, I don't know what happened, but all of a sudden they just started getting like really aggressive. Really good at taking me down. It's ridiculous, man. Holy crap, they're not making this last mission easy. I can tell you that much. They're making you work for this. Well, it's a heck of a last mission, though. Going back in. Oh my gosh. Actually, yeah, I think I have my objective on the right. My marker on the right objective. Screw you! Oh, I actually did do it to him. And he's helping me by keeping the cops from being able to keep up with me. So thank you, Damien. Real nice guy. All you did was capture my sister, kill tons of people, try to get me killed, do a lot of hacking. But so have I. So. I suppose we're even. Oh, they actually lost track of me. Well, I can use this to my advantage.
Patrol car has been sent to his location.
Look how efficiently our digital city hunts you down. It saves energy.
Okay. Just to be sure. Oh, I only have three. Frick. I gotta hope that helicopter doesn't notice me, Senpai. Okay, blocking them out was perfect idea. Thank you! And they don't even know where I am.
Looks like you didn't need your hacker chick.
Oh, they're gonna start scanning for me again, though. That didn't work. Oh, that really didn't work. I'm screwed. Oh, crap. Oops. Okay. Come on, blackout, stop. Ah, that was the stupidest idea I could have had. I thought that was gonna be like, oh, it'll stop the CTOS scan. Nope. Get the thing connected so we can get going.
Did you know that opinion polls show that most people find the CTOS to be safe? That's PR for you. Wonder how they'll swing this one.
This is so stupid. Am I actually able to escape? Oh, wait, lure. Oh my god, just walk away. I am not moving. Just it's walk away from me.
Alright, we're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point, right where we started? That'll open up for you like a lady's. Never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
Oh my gosh, man, that was scary. It was like 20 seconds of having cops like 10 or 15 feet away from me. And just hoping that they would not notice me. And they didn't. I wanted to try to throw out a lure and hope I could distract him, but I didn't even have a chance to do that. But I didn't need to, so I'm fine with that. Let's get going. This time, he ain't screwing me
over. Aiden Pierce, wait. We are DedSec. We've been watching. We know what you're doing. You're killing the lines to CTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside CTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No.
Ah, watchdogs.
We will not forget this.
Yeah. Oh, let's see. And there you go. We're in. Final point that we need to be going through.
I've linked to a satellite. From here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system. It'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him.
Time to shut it down.
My God.
Well, better hope this works, buddy. Also, I just got a ton of money. I am perfectly fine with this money. It just keeps coming in. CTOS blackout. There's no bar in this one. Use a boat to reach Damien. don't know if I must.
Great. I'm gonna get served.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back in, Clara. She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make
that
mistake
anymore.
I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now. And I'm coming for you.
Is he at that lighthouse place they commented on way long ago? Yep. I figured there'd be some use to that eventually. There you go. Couple more minutes, and Damien's dead. And we are good.
Power still running out there. That's Damien.
Oh wow, it's raining. Who would have thought? Can I get in this way? I can get in this way. Lit. Oh, I was supposed to go around back. Well, found my own way in.
When you and I first decided to pool our talents, the schemes we were planning, we had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city.
I mean, actually, and T-Bone. Can't really take credit for that. You can try to, but that wasn't really your plan.
Now I'm spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the Lighthouse Lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that?
I do know.
Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
There you go. Might be the final cutscene.
Surprise, surprise.
You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
I know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah.
Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix a little girl's death. But instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man.
My mic was muted. Frick!
I don't look back anymore.
Well,
I don't regret. I look forward.
Everything's been going wrong during these streams.
I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary, to punish.
Well, there you go. I guess that's the end. So, I take it my mic has been muted for like the past,
again,
like, 15
Mayor
minutes.
Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information.
Oops.
Documents found extensive corruption and deep ties
well,
between the mayor and the
still
Chicago
fun game.
Club
you know, I had a lot of problems streaming through it with few oopsies here and there. Like, my
executed.
Internet apparently feel like completely falling out and just not working when I started up Act 5.
Regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all yeah, I enjoyed it, you know. Pretty good game. I'm not sure if I'll ever stream through getting all the optional, like, side objective stuff done. I want to do it, but I'm not sure if I'm going to stream it. Dude, yeah. I mean, already. To be fair, I've streamed this, like, 7 hours today at least. And that was from, like, the beginning of Act 3 up to now. Actually, no. Might have been in Act 2 at the beginning of the day, actually. I'm not sure. I think I was, actually. Because that's when I realized that Act 3, 4, and 5 combined is as long as Act 2.
Be active in our communities. Have safer, healthier homes and cities. Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you.
CTOS 2.0.
CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter.
Well.
Up next, an interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda. Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family, his sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to be certain what he's really like. He masks his
so far throughout Watch Dogs, earlier today, I had my stream just randomly crash without me noticing. And then now I went through what I'm guessing is most of that mission without having my mic on. So, real entertaining stream right there, am I right? Oops.
I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
Sometimes you just don't notice. You accidentally hit it, and things go bad.
Dr. Mendez, thank you.
Yeah. Oops. Yeah, so screw you, Yolanda.
VetSec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by weaklings such as Devolve. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are.
So printers are just supposed to be like anonymous.
We are at war.
While a statement from the commissioner's office acknowledges the recent decline in criminal activity, the vigilante known as the Fox is only given the slightest praise for his crime-fighting efforts. An anonymous source told our reporters that members of the police department are more enthusiastic about the vigilante than they are allowed
yeah.
to publicly disclose.
I don't really own Watch Dogs 2, so that'd be kind of hard.
With Chicago still reeling from the shocking
My birthday
is
early of January. I'm thinking I might get it for that, like for my birthday. Because I don't want to get it, like, too early. Because I feel like just doing Watch Dogs 2 directly after Watch Dogs 1 is just too much Watch Dogs at once. Excuse me.
city officials are picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages.
Yep, that was Damien.
Back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
Hey, credits are done.
You?
I'm holding up.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Maurice finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk. I'll give you a location, the rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Geordi's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
So are we actually going after him then? Whatever this location is? Or is that like DLC stuff that I don't have? What are we looking at here? Are we just going back to... Oh! Who's that? The Maurice?
One, two, three, five.
What's going on here? Hey, it's me! Buddy.
Clean out some loose ends.
I'm not gonna shoot the guy. But just in case, I do want to look up to see if there's anything that could actually be affected by shooting or killing Maurice. Because if I'm gonna miss something by doing one or the other, I prefer to do the one that is more advantageous. Let's see. I don't think it really is going to change anything necessarily. It doesn't seem like there is. So now the question is, what do we do? Do we shoot him? Or do we kill, or, jeez. Do we shoot him or do we walk away? That's the question. What do we do? Because on one hand, you can walk away and just be like, you know, Aiden's not a mean dude. But, on the other hand, the guy shot Lena, and now he can't ever, like, stop seeing Lena in his thoughts. Like, he still kind of regrets it, and it's, like, killing him on the inside that he killed her. So do we put him out of his misery? Or do we... Oh, man. What do you guys think? Do we vote at all? I'm almost thinking just shoot him. He kind of deserves it, and, you know, he's, like, torturing himself on the inside. I'm thinking I might just, what? I'm thinking I might just shoot him. Because... the guy's... He's, like, torturing himself. I'm just gonna put him out of his misery. He kinda deserves it, like, a life for a life, and... just kinda how it goes, man. I'm sorry.
It's done. You're the last.
There you go. Now that's the end of Watch Dogs. Oh, now you got the happy music. It was a really fun game. I liked it. I don't know how I feel about the story. I thought the story was alright. I thought the gameplay was pretty fun. God, how many Caitlins are there? Couple Christians? Jeez. They all have a lot of repeat names. All the Georges. What is that, like, last name? Oh, no, I think it might be... it might be last name first. I think it's last name first, actually. I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm just gonna not think, try to figure it out and just... let the credits roll as we start to close down on Watch Dogs. I might stream getting collectibles and stuff done, but it's the last story stream, at least. Should have been part of the Act 3 and 4 stream, or at least Act 4 stream, but I kinda lost the stream for a little while, so that was unfortunate. Ubisoft Chengdu? What is that? I like the music, at least. So I'm just kind of curious, whatever happened to... like, what is the whole story for Watch Dogs 2, then? Seems like you're DedSec members in Watch Dogs 2. That's what I was guessing. Excuse me. I suppose, yeah, once we get the credits done, we will call it good. That will be a stream and game done. Special appearance by Aisha Tyler. Taylor, one of the two. Can't really say for sure. I actually got quite a few followers off of Watch Dogs. I got like 5 or 6. Trying to work my way up, man. I've gotten less followers in the past like 3 months than I did in like 1 week during the summer. I hit 120 and then it just like stopped. Makes me sad because way back when some dude's like, hey, I'll donate you like a $10 gift card for Xbox whenever you reach 120 followers. Yeah, he didn't. I can tell you that, he did not. Kind of made me sad. I'm like, oh, sweet, I can actually... like my first donation thing. Yeah, no, it didn't happen. Well, what you gonna do? That's a lot of voice actors. Then I'll nick ya. booking. More voice actors. My hands are still super cold, though. That's the theme of this game, is just me being cold. I've actually been, like, blowing on my hands sometimes, just trying to keep my hands warm. Brazilian Portuguese version. Is there a difference between Brazilian Portuguese and Portugal Portuguese? Czech version. Ooh. Dutch and Nordic version. Polish version. Danish version. Dutch version. Finnish version. Norwegian version. Swedish version. Russian version. Is there a Vladimir? There's a Vladimir. Such a stereotypical Russian name. Olga. I've got a Helga too. Traditional Chinese version. Japanese version. What else we got? Anything else? Korean version. Well, I guess then again, Ubisoft credits are always long. I was about to say, man, it's like the Assassin's Creed credits. Yeah, that's also a Ubisoft game, and Ubisoft games have ridiculously long credits. It's so hard trying to talk and actually to be like somewhat entertaining commentator through the credits of a Ubisoft game, because it takes like 20 minutes. So you're just kind of sitting there trying to think up a something to say, to just try to, you know, give yourself a little extra time, because it takes forever. I mean, God, Black Flag, back when I did that, I mean, the credits just kept going and going and going. It just won't quit. God, I'm always tired now. I'm always yawning whenever it's cold out. And hey, if anyone's excited for Infinite Warfare, I plan on renting that during my Thanksgiving break, which starts Tuesday, because we have a half day Tuesday for school. And I'm probably going to stream a bit of that. I don't know. I might. We'll see. I do want to play, just to see if I really will like it. If I'm going to like it, then I'll buy it. I'll get, like, the special edition of it. With that, and Modern Warfare Remastered, and Season Pass, because it's $100. Which is a pretty alright amount of money for getting about, I think it's like $160 worth of stuff. I mean, you have $60 for the game, $50 for the Season Pass, and then, you know, probably quite a bit for the Modern Warfare Remaster, so it adds up. It's a really good deal if you get the whatever the Hardened Edition or whatever the heck it's called. I don't know. I'm going to see if I actually like it before I really plan on doing that. Oh, gosh, man. Should probably start the upload for one of the streams soon. I need to make sure I upload them in order also. Because that'd be a bit of an oopsie. Just end up putting all of the streams uploaded to my YouTube in the wrong order. And I'm going to try to do one a day. I try to keep it somewhat daily uploads, so hopefully we can stick to that. Oh, still going. Yeah. Well, I don't have much else to say, really. It's just credits. Let's see, can I check my achievements and not pause it? I can! Ooh, fancy. I got a fourth of the achievements. Although, actually, some of them are DLC achievements, so I think they said it was 38 for original game achievements. Which means I am on a pretty alright track for being 100%ed. I got the story-related stuff done, which means the hard, or not really hard, but like the more annoying stuff to do achievement-wise is already done. Already did. Excuse me. Oh my god. Complete level 10 against all three drinking game component. Components? Opponents. Jeez. Also, is it like T-Bone DLC? Oh. Oh, and it's 100 gamer score for getting every skill in the skills tree. I'm actually relatively close to that, I believe. Also, we're still going. Can I skip? Yeah, nope. We're stuck here. Well, I hope people at least like to watch in Watch Dogs. I'm not sure if anyone's ever actually going to watch the entirety of this whole stream playthrough from the first stream to this one. But at least, you know, some people watched some of it. And that's good enough for me. I expected people to watch, you know, all 15 hours or however long I took to complete the campaign. People like that Watchdog, or not Watchdog, the people like the Barnyard playthrough I did. They really liked it. I mean, geez, the first episode has like 3,000 views. Now, like the second or third one has like 2,700. Which is a lot for a small-time YouTuber for, like, me, who has, like, you know, not even 100 subscribers. So I guess people like the games I do, they just don't like me. Darn. Well, what you gonna do? I mean, to be fair, YouTube is based on viewers, not subscribers. So, yeah. Too bad I don't get any money for it. Chris Norris. Oh, he's so close to the real big guy. So close to the good one. Gosh, man. How many hundreds of people do you think, on average, are in a Ubisoft credit sequence? Like, there's gotta be like 700, at least. Cause it just won't quit. You hear me, man? It just won't quit. I mean, seriously, it just keeps going. One of my favorite things that I've always noticed for credits is that special thanks are always last. So I always get happy when I see special thanks, because I know we're almost done. But... ugh. I wonder what the longest name is. I thought there was some kid in, like... oh god, what's it like? I want to say some European country. I can't remember which one. I think it's like a Dutch kid that has like a 20-something letter first name. Oh, thanks to security consultants. Music? Music's normally near the end. Alice Cooper? Ooh. Do I notice anyone else? Not really. Oh, there must be a lot of music to go through, because we're only on E. Yeah, I don't recognize any of these, so... I recognized one, I guess, actually. Yeah. Kid Cudi I recognize the name of. I don't know any of his songs, but I recognize the name. Anyone else I recognize? Well, geez. That's a long set of... credits for one song. Okay, we're in the P's. We're getting through. Rise Against. I recognize that band, at least. Smashing Pumpkins. I think I recognize that band. I feel like I've heard of them before. No one else. Does not seem... Vindictives I might have heard of. I feel like I recognize them. Weezer, I do recognize them. Wu-Tang Clan, I recognize. Who doesn't know Wu-Tang? Okay, the Music Digital Trips. Haven't even done any of those. Oh, this is the end! Used Adobe Flash. And Bink. Everyone uses Bink. Seriously, who doesn't use Bink? Like, Bink and Dolby. Everyone uses them. Havoc? Everyone uses Havoc, too, it seems. Oh, it's at the end! There you go, man.
Thanks.
Anything
to
else to see?
CTOS Network has had a successful year. With CTOS Chicago setting the standard, we're proud to announce an expansion into other major cities across the country and around the world. There's no better way to bring the city right to your doorstep. Look for CTOS 2.0 in the new year. CTOS, the future at the touch of a button.
And that's the basis for the next game, apparently. Well, there you go. Do I get, like, 10,000 XP or anything for finishing the last mission? Nope. Okay. Got an achievement, though. Completed Act 5. Yes, I did. So, I suppose we're gonna end it off, then. You know what? We gotta end it off with the crime detected. Show the world the vigilante one last time before I end it off.
Oh, no.
Take it easy, okay, okay? Please don't.
Let's go get it done. Prove to the world the vigilante is a good man. Look at that beautiful turn. Did you see that? I'll never have a turn as good as that ever again. I've said that before. Well, vigilante really is useful after all. I scared off the criminal. No crime. Haha. With that failure, I'm gonna end it off. So, as always, if you liked what you saw, then maybe follow me here on Twitch or subscribe on YouTube. I've got some stuff up on YouTube about, you know, almost 300 videos. God, that's a ton, man. 300. I think I'm at like 290-ish. Only about 285 of them are actually, like, listed. I have a project that I'm working on. I just have, like, a ton of unlisted videos for it. Anyway, thanks for watching, man. I hope I'll come out for the next stream. I said I hope I'll come out. I hope you come out. I know I'm coming out for it. See you later.